These guys have become like brothers to me. And this is really special, and I really love these guys, and I really love you, Jacques. I've always really looked up to you, and you've kind of been like one of my friends that I felt kind of had a shit together, and I always really admired that.
Yep.
And, I'm just. I'm